is from South Korea. We got some fans of South Korea. Good to know. In 2012, he won FISM for his close-up magic, and in 2013, at the Swiss Magic Competition, he took home first place in the Grand Prix. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jeki Yoo!
Myself, my name is Jeki Yoo from South Korea.
Jeki! Woo!
My name is Darius Magic for you. Are you guys ready for enjoy the show?
Yes!
Are you ready?
Yes!
The first magic is about the imagination. Imagination is an image of something happening in your head when you wish for something. Did you forget something when you left home? Maybe we can imagine that. We can teleport it to get our stuff. Someone can imagine flying like a bird and bringing it back. I imagine. This kind of thing. Do you know what this is? Yeah, this is just doorknob. Do you have your mind? This is doorknob and this is door. I imagine that the opposite end of this door was connected to my house. If I remove this doorknob, there's a hole, and this hole is connected to my... Let me show you.
Okay.
Hey!
Louder.
Nothing here. If I put my hand into the hole, I get a hole.
Wow.
Thank you. If I put it back, it's gone. The main thing is that if I put my hand into the wall, the wall reappears. Oh. Out of my room, the wall's coming. Oh. Cheer! Oh. One, two, three.
Hey.
Cheers!
Oh.
Your imagination can become reality. You already left your house and forgot to feed your puppy. You can put the food in the bowl. And did you forget to turn off the faucet before leaving the house?
Dog.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. And you have to have a housewarming party if you have time to clean the house. Don't worry about it. Together with this bowl, you can solve all these problems. Like this. All this problem. Thank you. However, I hope you don't forget to close the gas valve when you go out. Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Thank you. You like it?
Yeah!
I know.